2017 Pulsar 200 rupees BSIV launched in two new colors. The Pulsar 200 rupees hasn't got the success which we anticipated. While it has sold in decent numbers, the high price, as many tend to compare, this isn't the first time the Pulsar 200 rupees have been spotted with new colors, as the same was showcased in Turkey last month. The two-tone color scheme certainly looked good with the racing blue, surely reminding one of Yamaha's R bikes, which use a similar paint job. The front wheel is finished in blue while the rear uses a black rim, similar to how Hero did it with the Xtreme. The other new color is black gray, in which the Pulsar 200 rupees looks striking. Other than the new color, Bajaj has also upgraded the 199.5cc fuel-injected motor to comply with the SIV emission norm. There are no mechanical changes, and the full-fed motorcycle produces the same 24.5 PS of power and 18.6 Nm of torque. The 2017 Pulsar 200 rupees is priced